attached to the head, and she could not fathom the sounds from our mouths, nor shake your own to make sense of whatever lay under the brain swell. I remember you tried at first, your strangled tongue taut and twisted, the slow cringe of alien strains. You gave up after 2 days. Our hope was caught on the tight corner bed and the tangle of liquid leads going in and out, out, out. In the absence of yellow came a creeping of sickly brown. We grew as quiet as you. Fitting somehow that language should lead first, the dictionary dropped with a thud when you did. Back to babble, then silence, till it was only your eyes wide open, as if you still had something important to say. Shh, there, dear Nana. No last